Let's make a cute and spooky spider to add to Halloween decor. Start by painting a mini styrofoam ball black, then cut black pipe cleaners into smaller pieces and stick 8 of them into the ball. Bend each pipe cleaner to form the legs of the spider. Check out my Halloween wreath video to see this little guy in action.